And yes, the Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice, Abubakar Malami Indonyan, said those within the call their name and said they take bribes in relation to the $10 billion judgment being they obtained by the British Virgin Island firm Process Plus Industrial Develop against Obodo Naija, said then the Colobi investigate. And he still put the finger of the bribe where they involved for the controversial P&ID contract for like $301 million.